They got corrupt. What the fuck did I get stuck on? Are you shitting me? Oh god, rematch against Demogorgon on this shitty map. Yeah, he tried to cut off me and he lost me. I like Dredge, but the problem I had with him is that it freaking teleports you to the wrong locker that you don't want to be in. I'm not sure it gives you 3 attempts and 1 power, but like, damn, that's annoying. I'm gonna get sandbag now. Thanks. I got 2 more escapes to it. He's gotta lose it right now. Nice. And it's nightfall, so it's faster. He's running the Maurice skin. Yeah. Your skills piss me off. I'm bringing out Super Saiyan. No, I was holding back. Oh, he got the good one, man. Oh, shit. This guy lost. Yeah. There's the Jenny. See how stupid this icon thing is? Kate comes to me for heals because of the icon chasing her. But guess what? Like, for example, Dredge is supposed to be a stealth killer in Nightfall, right? That screws him over. What the heck? Dude, I almost got sandbagged by Carlos. Carlos is not even doing a gen. What the hell is he doing? We got no way out or something? No way? He's on Carlos. Ah, 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 ah Dude, he's just camping the exit. I'm done. This guy lost. Well, he came to the other exit. I got 3 down because of my fall. What? I'm just gonna block him out of that. Yeah, fuck it. He's gonna body block the stairs, so I'm just gonna throw up. Dude, that was a chance cake! What the hell? Oh. Cut me off? Yeah, she could try to cut me off. Too late though. Increase teleport speed by 25% while not in Nightfall, damn. Reveals aura of survivors for 6 seconds when you lock a locker. Devour Hulk. Darkness revealed. Yep.